Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play Tales of Symphonia. Today, I don't know, this way, I assume this is an actual, like, thing that we're gonna explore. It's not gonna be just all overworld. Oh, there's a city over there. Oh, Lonely Departure. Lloyd! Sorry, because of me, you... Not your fault, stop worrying about it. Yeah, but... The more we think about it, the worse we'll feel. Let's just do what we can for now. Yeah, let's catch up with Colette. Okay. Yeah, after exploration, I wanna poke around. It kind of kills my soul. Oh, we're gonna have new enemies out here, aren't we? Snakes and scorpions. I mean, okay. Those are deserty. Hey, monsters, 80 damage. Our damage is definitely going up. Oh, that's right. We have new attacks. Beat the shit out of this snake. Try to get fucked. Oh god. Scorpion's dynamite. Curious to see how much our sonic thrust. 71. Okay. Yeah, man. Look at my melee attack ability. Why is our like portrait? Robbing. Does that mean something? Are we poisoned or something? Doesn't look like it. You can see now that since I've swapped around like EX skills that the bars are different now. Before they were all kind of like facing to the left. Now they are most decidedly no longer. What is this fucking camera? Yo dog, we heard you like looking at friggin' low-res textured sand and having a complete inability to see monsters that are coming up in your face. I'm over limit! I think that means we can do... No? No. I have no idea what being over limit means, but we've got like a throbbing effect around us. God, these snakes are so fucking nasty. That was a good combo there. Pretty intense damage. Right, get wrecked. Fucking barely. Goddamn snakes, man. I dodge them, but you know, given that they want our exploration camera to be on the opposite side of the fucking world, like, we can't see shit. What's this? Sylvarant base. Let's find out. A sandstorm! It's dangerous, let's get out of here! Oh. Right in the fucking railroad. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh. What's the... Oh. Okay, so we can't... Oh, this looks like something. Long mode can now be used by the circumference of a... treated desert. Okay, so yeah, now we can do this. Alright, so we found the thing that we needed to find here that'll let us do the wander mode. Okay. Yeah, like, what is with this fucking camera being all weird zoomed out like that? There's gotta be shit hidden out here, but, like, this camera angle is just abjectly horrible. We're gonna have a bad time. I wish so much that,
I'm sorry.
Thanks for the heal there, Genus. Suppose you can, like, life battle Lloyd. Yeah, there we go. I wish that, like, instead of the lock-on system in this, I wish that I could just free move. I would have so much less trouble with the combat if I could just free move to attack things. The lock-on objectively makes the combat worse in this game. Like, it has no redeeming factors. In no way does it make fighting easier. Chicken and an egg, which came first. I like that Genus's unconscious picture is him, like, holding his hands to his head like we just beaten him savagely. Alright, let's blow some healing here. There we go. Oh, there goes all the money that we earned. Yeah, I don't know. Why did you just get me off of my dog? What the fuck? Evidence of Colette. I wonder where Colette and the others are. Perhaps in that large city we ignored. Tear Dever Kev is a vast area, so it's not gonna be easy to find her. They probably stopped at the city, right? Yeah, I hope we can find something there. Nice if Colette left behind some sort of evidence that she was there. Yeah. Like the wall at school? Oh, so that was her that punched a hole in the wall at the school. That's funny. Alright. This little strip of land. God, the camera is just so bad. Like, it's just constantly changing, so it's like you get used to it at one angle, and then they're like, nope, we're gonna change it. So bad. Just like the combat. I can already tell there's gonna be some petulance about the lock on in this. Like, it would be one thing, it wouldn't be as bad if combat were like on a 2D plane. Like, Tales of Phantasia, that's how it was. It was basically like a side-scrolling beat-em-up in combat. And there, it worked fine. But then they introduced a 3D battlefield, but you can only move left or right based on what you're locked on, and it all just kind of fucking falls apart. Okay, let's see if we can't find this city. I know we saw it somewhere. Oh, there's a monster there. I didn't even see that thing. Of course, I was looking at my mini-map, not the actual game. Oh, this bandit shows poorly. Dude hits hard, though. A bunch of money, maybe? 35 gold. Not bad. I'll take it. I assume that's the city over here? Yeah. By the oasis. Ooh, and there's some ruins over there that I'm sure will be getting forced into going through. So can I, like... Okay, do I have to, like, approach the city like this? What? I don't sleep in class. Why is it so hot? According to legend, somewhere in this area is a gate that leads to the street. Heat in this area is due to Ifrit's influence. Okay. Gate that leads to Ifrit, could that be? Yeah, I'm sure that's the seal that Colette's headed for. Alright, so that's gonna be the seal of fire. Sure, makes sense. And Colette's in the area somewhere. Our journey towards getting a healer possibly comes to an end. I know a lot of stuff because I don't sleep in class like you do. The trope is that Lloyd's a moron. I've never seen that one in an anime before. Alright, so what's the town? The Desert Oasis Triet. Alright. I'm on this. What? Oh, the dog doesn't want to come to town. Oh. There's assholes here. This is an order from Lord Forcistus. A human named Lloyd is on the run with an X-sphere. His identification code is unknown. Form a cordon on all areas immediately. Why is that woman in the background in a cat suit? What does this Lloyd look like? His likeness and description are on the wanted posters. We're counting on you. Yes, sir. Fucking Naruto runs. Maddening. Look at... I need to get... Oh, man. I need to not forget to grab a screen grab of that. That's gonna be a Discord emote. I got it. Oh, man. At it. Are you gonna let me look at it in like full screen? Please let me look at it in full screen. Do it. Do it. Fingers on the print screen. Yes. Print screen. Am I this ugly? That's good. They'll never find you with this, I think. Okay, no, I gotta. Alright, we're safe. I gotta tab out and make sure that captured because holy shit. Oh, glorious. And I need to make a note of what I'm going to call this. Too cool for school. Oh my good god. This is already worth playing. Who are you? I heard Azalea has a non-aggression treaty with the Desaians. Sure wish we did. Yeah, it didn't work out too good for us, though. I assume that's an inn back there. I'm not gonna go in. I wanna know what the cat people want. What the fuck? There's more than one of them. Meow! Welcome to the cat's exploration team. Do you need help with something? Alright, explain. Supports your journey. You'll find exploration teams in every city. Each city's team has a designated area they're responsible for, and they're each capable of investigating only their areas. Probability of success depends on how much you pay. If you're cheap, you might actually end up wasting money. I think that about sums it up. Okay, but like... check. Okay, so we can find like... okay, we can just find stuff. So like, yeah, request an expedition. Missed items? I don't even know how much money I have. Like, here, we'll spend... yeah, we'll spend 500, sure. I don't even know how much I had. Alright, I had about 2,300, 2,400. That's not too bad. You're not back yet. Alright. Were you... purchase a mysterious gem with your grade? Okay. Current grade is 20. Alright, we need 50, 100, 150, or 200. What the fuck even... what is a grade? I assume that's maybe something combat related. Training manual? No idea. Alright, good talk. How does this work? X gems are precious. If it's a waste to not use them, I provide gems in exchange for grade. The higher the level of the gem, the more grade I need. Get short on gems, come back again. Don't hesitate to use your gems. Well, that doesn't explain to me what grade is. So confused. Why am I wandering around without buying anything? The Asa Trail up ahead is impassable right now. All these sandstorms really make me want to get out of this city. Are you weapon shop? Traveler's mate? Oh, you're just random crappery. Uninterested for now. Are you a weapon shop? Oh. Say, you there. Hi, me. Can I get a minute of your time? Yeah, okay. Good. I have a passion for making weapons and armor stronger with various materials. Okay. Lately, there are a lot of swordsmen that are all show. It's really depressing to see them. You aren't one of those, are you? Of course not. Good, then bring me a beast hide and I'll make it worth your while. Alright, beast hide. When I find some, I'll bring it here. Thanks, I'm counting on you. Do we have a beast hide? We might have a beast hide. We do, in fact, have several beast hides. Brought you the beast hide. Alright, I'll give you this. Soft leather. I'm a customizer. I'll make you a new armor out of the soft leather I just gave you and the beast hide you brought. Okay, so this is like a crafting system type thing. And we have discs and a dual ring. I assume for this is when Colette is in our party. Alright. You're giving this to me? I don't have to pay? Don't worry about it. I just want to customize. Even if you get stronger weapons and armor, there are guys all over the world like me who are passionate about customizing. No, just get rid of your old weapons. Give us customizers something to do. Depending on who does the customizing, the end result will be different. So you should think carefully before customizing. Alright. Did he just take my armor when I did that? No, okay, so soft leather was actually armor. Okay, gotcha. So I suppose theoretically I can make another one. Hello, small child, are you selling arms? You, in fact, are wonderful. The harder it's swung, the more pain it inflicts. I would have never guessed. Okay, so we've got five weapon types here. Does that mean we're going to soon have a party of five people? I would be okay with that. So we'll buy some upgrades here. There you go. There you go. Ahead and just... Bender this. I know they said, oh, you should customize your shit, but eh. And I assume your armor? What you got? Soft leather, leather guard, a white cloak, a robe, a ribbon, a beret, a wooden shield, a leather glove, a gloves, a cape. Alright. We'll buy a white cloak. We will equip it. We will sell his old shit. We will buy a beret. Yes, I know it's pronounced Bray. I'm harassing people on the internet by intentionally mispronouncing it. Allow me my fun. Oh my god, she did it again. She's been here. The Decians did this too. No, this has to be... Amazing! This is the shape of the Chosen of Regeneration! It's gonna become the city's tourist spot! Fucking hilarious. If that's a running gag, which I'm sure it will be because that's how video games in anime land work, I'm on board for this one. Y'all got any of them save spots in your inn so that I can save my spot? Yes, you do. I don't want to know how much it costs to actually rest here. My goal is to play through the entirety of this game without sleeping in an inn once. I expect that to last for approximately 3 more episodes. How much? Alright, we have 289 gold remaining. We got up here. Hello, doggy. Can I pet you? Wine. Ryu. I never think about the ruins in this area. Okay, that's wonderful. Thank you for telling me none of it. The Desert Rose. Ah, food shop. Okay. Well, we only have the recipe for sandwiches right now, so I'm not going to worry too much about that. That girl's a Chosen. I don't believe it. It's not fun to ask the fortune teller whether she's really the Chosen or not. Oh, is this the fortune teller? This is like our quest aid. Welcome to the House of Fortune. What would you like me to divine for you? I'd like to know where Colette, where the Chosen One is. That'll be 100 gold. Expensive. Did you say something? No. Yeah, okay, we'll pay. I can see her. He's heading for the oasis that is said to have been destroyed when Ifrit went out of control. Is that true? Chosen's companion said so, so there's no doubt. Alright, so yeah, she's probably in those ruins then, I assume. That was going to be the next step regardless of what we discovered here. So, can I push a kid into the water? I am the guardian of the oasis. Water is precious in the desert, so we can't waste a drop. Punt. Right in he goes. Being that they're desert dwellers, he probably can't swim. Drown, small child, drown. Drown for your hubris! Alright, so we got Helen Noishe, wine, hello small child. The Chosen, I think she was asking the fortune teller about a lot of things. The fortune teller lives in the tent near the oasis. Yeah, alright. I would like to test out our- oh god, wait! Oh no! It's the dipshit! Doesn't he look like the guy on the wanted poster? Let's see... Yeah, he looks just like it. I love that portrait so much. Good for you, Lloyd. They say you're good looking. Really look that bad? You must be Lloyd. That's right. Hey, what about your usual who are you to ask for my name thing? I'm not gonna even bother. I wanna kill these people. I must wet my new blade. Guess you can't run away with a poster of your face everywhere. Really started to piss me off. Get him! Uh-oh. Time to test the new stabbing implements! I mean, I suppose theoretically we are in fact... God damn, getting the ever-living shit knocked out of us. You fucking dicks! God almighty, just punted me in the dick. Oh my god. Heal. No, it doesn't really feel like we're doing more damage with this sword. Of course, these seem like perhaps some slightly more advanced enemies. Probably stronger. 102. Okay, so yeah, we are doing more damage. Yeah, man, look at me look aside like I'm a protagonist who isn't permanently scarred for having killed all those men. Don't let your guard down, Lloyd. You'll regret it. I'm not letting my guard down. It's just they were so pitiful. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, tased, bro! Oh, just shit myself. Was that the dildarm guy? No. I'm scared. Please don't hurt me. I'll be good. Tase him anyways. Do it. No. Oh, fucking genius. Noishe, it's up to you now. Genius is useless. He's on their side. I've brought Lloyd. Who's that child? His friend, apparently. What should we do with him? The leader only wants Lloyd. I don't see any need to bring this one along. Understood. Just shoot the kid. Like, shoot him in the stomach and punt him out of town. Hello, delicious soda. What's going to happen to me? Oh my god, Lloyd forced me to come here. I didn't want to. Sniff, sob. Wah. Alright, as a fellow kinsman, we'll let you go. Now get out of here. He's a fucking elf. He's a fucking elf. Fucking little fuck. Oh, I hate it. I hate it. What can a kid do? Lloyd's clearly a bad influence. Thank you for freeing me. I'll never forget this. Goodbye, mister. Fucking genius. Fucking genius. That's what I get for trying to take a drink in the middle of a cutscene. Noishe, you followed us. All right, let's save Lloyd together. Howl. All right. If I'd have known he was an elf, I'd have killed him while we were sleeping. Ow. Where am I? I feel so sorry for that Lloyd kid. Yeah, he can't possibly escape execution. Execution? What the hell? It's gonna be a short let's play. Hey, Lord Boda's calling you. Gotcha. Damn it, they took my equipment. Can't open the door with the guard there. The only thing I have on me is the sorcerer's ring. I can hit the guard with this. Wait, don't tell me when we've been able to like use this sorcerer's ring to do things this entire time. I don't even. Okay, so I like. I wonder if we can use this to like surprise monsters or something. Why? Why would? I'm so confused by this game. All right. Let's just loot the chest and get on with our lives. A beast hide was found, alright. What's that? Unknown technology. What kind of technology are they using in this building? I'm gonna monologue to myself for the next 20 minutes because I've never seen anything like this before. I guarantee you, just who are these Desaian guys? I guarantee you my voiceovers for everything in this game is going to just get more and more obnoxious the longer this series goes on. Unless it takes a turn for the serious instead of the, like, hardcore anime, which it won't. Oh, we got our shit back. Nice. I'm just going to be absolutely gnawing on the set with this game, and I'm having way too much fun with it. Oh no! Who the hell are you? Uh-oh, they're going to move in my general direction with their constipated, like, going to the bathroom arms. Oh, no, now they have weapons. Run away. Oh, I gotta heal. Oh, you guys are fucked now. I've got hit points. But yeah, like, this right here is the problem with the lock-on system, is that if you've got more than one dude, like, attacking you, if I could just, like, change where I was looking, because the combat is actually quite responsive in this, if I could, like, change who I was targeting without having to toggle with the shoulder button, I'd be able to, like, switch attacks between multiple people fairly readily, but since it's tied to me like hitting R1, it's like a huge pain in the ass. What's this? Let's see. Don't throw me into a forced stealth segment. Where is he? That kid red disappeared. Let's Naruto run around and see if we can find him. He wasn't over here either. That's strange. How could we miss him? There's only one passage. Let's head back. Oh yeah, this room has a special mechanism. Oh god. Puzzles. We gotta tase the robots on the panels. It's annoying to go through all this trouble of electrifying them and moving them over the panels just to open the door. Lord Boda says he likes to do things the hard way. Alright, let's go look for that kid in red before Lord Boda tries his dildarm on us. Alright, does that mean my outfit stands out? Yes, you look like a fucking cardinal in a snowstorm, you stupid little dipshit. Alright, I should take a closer look. No, my assumption is that I'm supposed to tase the ever-living shit out of it. Tase it. The tasing does nothing! So we're going to do the only other thing we can do in video games, we're gonna fucking stab the shit out of it! Or it's gonna shoot the hell out of us, you know, either or. Yeah, like, the one-on-one combat like this is just, since we can stunlock things, pretty trivial. Alright. That didn't do what I needed it to do. Am I supposed to sorcerer's ring these things, maybe? Oh, that's right, bro! I dodged, and that was the only shot you're gonna get before I stunlock you into fucking oblivion. Esports. It only took me 7 seconds to kill that one. Found a white silver. Like, well, you know, they keep respawning. What am I supposed to do? Do I have to lure it over the platform? I don't know. I mean, we could just sit here and farm XP, but at 18 a pop, something tells me it's gonna take a while. We could examine this, though. Ah, the function of the sorcerer's ring. It's acting strange. Fire charge into a ball of electricity. Okay. So, yeah. Now we can tase a motherfucker. I hope that lasts a while, because I don't want to have to be juggling these stupid things for too long. Yes. Unlimited power! Okay, yes, I get it. You don't need to take 20 minutes to show me that I fried the fucking things and the door's open now. Nope. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Oh, this is just like incredibly, incredibly deep combat. We're getting money though. I guess I shouldn't really complain. I'm honestly more excited about getting the gold than anything else. Tased you, bro! Can I tase guards? Oh shit! No! Let's go all out. I was wondering if they were gonna do anything like that, like if we could use the sorcerer's ring as like a way to like how in some JRPGs where they've got like the overworld like this where you can see monsters and you can like attack. So you'd attack the enemy to get, you know, a surprise round. A memory gem was found. What's this? I guess I'll take it with me. Can I do anything with it? Or is this a... Oh, memory gem. A serious gem removes the seal on a hidden save point. That's wonderful. Beast Fang. Wonder what this machine does. Give money, get gel. Alright. Nothing I'm really interested in there. Guess it sells items. That's weird. Oh well, I might as well use it. You say that after having used it. Okay. No good. I don't understand at all, and nothing happens when I push the buttons. Well, there's nothing to do with the exit. I guess I'll check something else. Alright, so we can't actually go into the background there. Oh, we can totally tase guys with it! Fuck yeah, man! Oh, that's so cool. I can now just skip obnoxious encounters. Doors in this room are locked, too. I guess I'll go look around. What's this? Oh! Oh, no. Whoa, the weird thing in the middle of the room spun around. I think that button lit it up, too. I hear something moving from the door on the side the button lit up. Yeah, I should check it out. Okay. I feel like I need to... This is seriously just an empty room? Really? Man. Alright, I guess. Sure. But how does this actually work? Maybe the weird thing in the middle turns the same amount as the angle shown on the floor? Pretty sharp, huh? Okay. In that case, if I do this one again, the green will be aligned with the top. Yes. Passage to the control room open. I'm a genius. What is this? Cycle lock system. Oh, it's... Yeah. Yeah, it's just... Yeah, I get it. I get it. Thank you, game. I don't need to tutorialize that hard. Not yet, anyways. Whoa! Hey, you. What are you doing here? Uh-oh. No, you gotta tase him, bro, and then beat the shit out of him.
Phew, that was close. And just who the hell are you?
Get! Don't tase me, bro! I am the one who tases!
Give me your name, and I shall give you mine. You certainly have guts. But I'm afraid I don't see the need to introduce myself to a miserable little creature like you.
What a coincidence. Because I don't see a need to introduce myself either to a moron who doesn't realize how pathetic he is. Why, you little... An X-Sphere? You're... Lloyd? And if I am?
I see the resemblance.
Sir, we've received reports that the Chosen's group has infiltrated the facility.
You're the Desaian that attacked Asalia!
So you're Lloyd. Now this is amusing.
Boda, I'm leaving for now. Our plans will be ruined if he sees me.
What of the Chosen?
I'll leave that to you.
Understood.
Lloyd, the next time we meet, you're mine. Just you wait.
My smurf hair and shitty mustache.
Lloyd, are you okay? Are you alright? Are you hurt?
He looks fine.
You guys all came for me?
Perfect timing. I'll take care of everyone at once. Get ready.
I have no idea what's going on here. Ooh, nice sword. Nope. Nope. Alright, I'm just gonna sit back here and spam Demon Fang while I have a nice drink of Dr. Pepper mixed with root beer because I'm weird. I like that one guard going back and just like hunting Colette down. Oh no, I'm out of spam time. Go get him, Lloyd! Yeah. Get him. Take out the ads. Take out the ads. There's one. I have no idea. Oh, he's a mage, too. Ow, my hit points. Oh, can we stagger you into, like...
Don't overdo it.
No. This is pretty satisfying, I'm not gonna lie. Just, like, absolutely beating the shit out of this guy while he pummels Genius in the background. Kratos! Dude, bro, could you maybe, like, actually enter melee combat like the fucking melee fighter that you are? Fuck my god, like, Genus is getting in on the fight and Kratos is like, nah, bro, I'm a fucking wizard, bro. I'm blocking, I don't know what that's gonna be, but I bet it's gonna hurt. No, it's on Colette, we're fine. Never mind. Ow, my hit points. Yes, Colette, charge into melee. Kratos, my dude, get in on this. Thanks, bruh. Items found. Poison charm. Good XP and a shitload of money. I'll take it.
I underestimated your abilities.
Would have been better if his head just fell off.
Isn't this a...
Professor!
Ah, Lloyd. Genus told me what happened. I apologize for the trouble he's caused you.
No, I'm the one that dragged Genus into it. I'm sorry.
Save the chit-chat for later. We shouldn't stay here long.
You're right. I opened the escape route just now. Let's go.
I bet she's an elf, too. God damn it. I just want to know what that sword is. Noishe! Wine. I have a question. This crystalline object attached to this weapon, is that one of the X-spheres that Genus spoke of? It would seem so. Oh yeah, you use X-spheres too, huh? Oh, you noticed. Well, duh. What are they exactly? It'll take a while to explain. We can talk about it when we reach Tariet. Yeah, okay, Noishe. Let's go back. Howl. Bark. Gur Whiz. Okay, but seriously though, like, poison charm. Charm that protects against poison. Sure. Alright, so we didn't actually get the swanky sword. I'm disappointed. Should I, like, while I have a party, use this as an excuse to grind my fucking face off? I don't know. Maybe not. We're at 35 minutes. We're gonna wuss back to town like God intended. Actually, no. I'm gonna call an episode here, and you guys get to wait until next time for more plot. So as per usual, folks, did I actually save? As per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope y'all had a good time. And I will see you all next time where an adventure continues. And also, I just realized the yellow 35 under our timer is how long we've been playing. Neat! Until then! Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. You had a good time? Check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. And as always, thanks for watching!